Professor, you've spent some time talking about the role of companies and CEOs. What do you think about governments? I mean, you've been in that position yourself. I think one of the differences between the Netherlands and Singapore is that Singapore has basically had one government. Netherlands has had a succession of coalitions, and you have been actually very successful in putting together different coalitions. What's the role of government in making this happen?
I think the role of government, you cannot compare the role of the government here in Singapore with the Dutch government, is another situation. But there are some common elements. I think governments are there always for regulation. Sometimes if you talk about rule of law, you must have civil law, etc. Transparency, so the government can do a lot in that sphere, regulation. The second is, sometimes there are a lot of developments that cannot be organized by the private sector because these are the early inventors, etc. It's too expensive for. So you can also stimulate those developments that cannot be realized via the market, in pharmaceuticals, etc. And the third one, I would like to underline that, a government is also a partner in a network of relations, and that's what you can see more and more. And I was speaking about the cities in the Netherlands. We have a model that's called Triple Helix, that the governments and knowledge centers like universities and business are working together. We have that experience in the Wageningen area, that's what we call Food Valley, Agriculture University, it's a fantastic university. We have Energy Valley in Groningen, that's the gas producing area in the Netherlands. Governments, universities, business are working together. We have consumer electronics in the Eindhoven area, Philips and other companies. We have port development in Rotterdam. So governments can stimulate those type of activities by working together with others, that it can really be helpful. So we need governments, and especially in the relation with others. In the time when I was minister, I shared the innovation platform, and then we said we have to do much more in the sphere of innovation, so the governments can do, but we also said innovation platform is not only a government body, it was also a body of and some ministers and high-ranked people from the business sector and people from universities. I think these are the roles for the governments, and we need them, of course. That's true.